I decided to come to ECSU because it was a smaller campus and they had many different clubs and organizations for me to join, such as marching band and ROTC.